YouTube, so this ceiling fan is doing it again. I think it's time to replace it. It's one of the old cheap Walmart fans. I'm gonna try and tighten it up, but it's on high. Very slow. And it's barely moving any air. I've been using that box fan down there.